Aloha, welcome to your online College of Natural Sciences orientation. This orientation was designed just for students who will be entering the College of Natural Sciences at the University of Hawaii at Manoa. This module is not required for everyone. It's only required for students who determine through Module 3-1 that they need to complete either the chemistry or mathematics placement exam. So if you haven't watched Module 3-1 yet, do that first before proceeding with this one. Okay, now that you've watched Module 3-1 and you've determined that you need to take either the chemistry or mathematics placement exam, we will proceed on with Module 3-2. Before we begin, if you need any testing accommodations related to a disability, please contact our Kokua office to set up your accommodations before you begin taking the placement exams. The Kokua office can be reached via phone at 808-956-7511 or by email at kokua@hawaii.edu. Let's start by going to the Student Academic Success Center website and visiting the placement exam webpage. We can get there by going to Students and Alumni, Incoming Students, Placement Exams. This webpage has a lot of useful information regarding the chemistry and mathematics placement exams. The questions we'll be answering today for both the chemistry and mathematics exams include 1. How do I prepare for the exam? 2. When should I take the exam? 3. How many times can I take the exam? 4. How do I take the exam? 5. When do I receive my results? 6. How long are my scores good for? And 7. Who do I contact if I have questions? First, we'll discuss the chemistry placement exam. 1. How do I prepare for the exam? To prepare for this exam, the chemistry department lists some sample questions on their website. They do not, however, provide answers. To take the exam, you will need a calculator and a periodic table. A copy of the periodic table can be found on the chemistry placement exam website. 2. When should I take the exam? You should take the exam as soon as possible, before the start of your first semester at Manoa. The testing time periods are listed on the chemistry department's website. 3. How many times can I take the exam? The chemistry placement exam can be taken twice, but each attempt must be at least 24 hours apart. Failure to follow this rule will result in the second exam being void while still using up your second attempt. 4. How do I take the exam? The chemistry placement exam is only available online through Laulima. Directions to access the exam can be found on the chemistry placement exam website. Keep in mind that Laulima shuts down daily for maintenance, so plan accordingly. 5. When do I receive my results? You will receive your results immediately after completing the exam. We recommend taking a screenshot of your results for your own records. Also, it may take a couple of business days for the chemistry department to upload your results to your student record. Your patience is greatly appreciated as the scores must be input manually. 6. How long are my scores good for? The chemistry placement exam scores do not expire. However, we recommend completing all of your required chemistry courses as soon as possible in order to make the best progress towards your degree completion. 7. Who do I contact if I have questions? If you have questions about the chemistry placement exam, be sure to read through their website thoroughly, as many details are written there. If after reading through the website you still have questions, you may contact the chemistry department at chemdept@hawaii.edu. Now, let's discuss the mathematics placement exam. 1. How do I prepare for the exam? The mathematics department provides a full-length practice exam on the mathematics placement exam website. 2. When should I take the exam? You should take the mathematics placement exam as soon as possible before the start of your first semester at Manoa. The testing periods are available on the exam website. 3. How many times can I take the exam? The exam can be taken once per testing time period. The testing periods are listed on the mathematics placement exam website. 4. How do I take the exam? To take the exam, you will either sign up for an in-person testing session or sign up for an online session through ProctorU. We recommend using the most convenient method for you so that you can complete the exam as soon as possible. Please be aware that the online version of the exam assesses a $25 fee and requires a webcam and strong internet connection. 5. When do I receive my results? You will receive your results immediately after completing the exam. We recommend taking a screenshot of your results for your own records. Also, it may take a couple of business days for the mathematics department to upload your results to your student record. Your patience is greatly appreciated as the scores must be input manually. 6. How long are my scores good for? Your scores will be good for 1 year. However, we recommend completing all of your required mathematics courses as soon as possible in order to make the best progress towards your degree completion. 7. Who do I contact if I have questions? If you have questions about the mathematics placement exam, be sure to read through their website thoroughly, as many details are written there. If, after reading through the website, you still have questions, you may contact the mathematics department at office@math.hawaii.edu. Both the chemistry and mathematics placement exams test you to see which courses you're best suited to take. Even if you place below the recommended level for your major, we still suggest taking the course that you're placed into anyway. By taking and passing the course, you are making steady and certain progress towards completing the necessary requirements. If you are available to take courses in the summer before coming to Manoa, we recommend considering taking a Chemistry 131, Math 134, or Math 140 course over the summer at Manoa during the second summer session. For more information on how to register for summer school at Manoa before starting your first semester here, you can contact Outreach College at ochelp@hawaii.edu. Also available is the Math Boot Camp, which is for students who have already taken the math placement exam but want to place higher, or want to review math concepts that they've learned previously prior to taking the math placement exam. You can find information on the Math Boot Camp here at the Student Academic Success Center's placement exam website. If you are not available in the summer, then during the upcoming semester, you can work with your academic advisor to adjust your schedule to account for your placement exam results. Now that you've completed Module 3-2, it's time for the mini-quiz. Keep the Chemistry and Mathematics placement exam pages open to help you answer the questions.